They'll be coming for the white flag right here. One lap to go.
The Childress team trying to go to victory lane for the second year in a row in this race.
We had a photo finish here last race. We're getting ready for another one, folks. Get up off your seats. Here they go.
For two in a row, trying to set them up.
Gordon's going to make the big move on the inside when they get down here to turn three. Slow car might be in the way. Here he comes. He's going to drive it to the bottom.
Oh, Harvick's leaving a lot of bottom over.
The slow car. Slow car is going to be in the way.
Just like a year ago, he's going to get him, though.
Here they come.
Get him. Gordon got loose. It's Harvick.
Harvick by inches.
What a race. What a finish.
How did Jeff Gordon hang on to that car that loose off turn four?
Man. If we got him. Tell me if we got him.
29 car. You got him, buddy. Harvick, you got him.
By 6/1000ths of a second.
Folks, this is Dale Earnhardt's car and team. And Kevin Harvick, the young man Richard Childress tapped, is doing a John Force down the front straightaway. Look at Kevin Harvick as the fans saluted Dale with the number three on the third lap. Kevin Harvick salutes him on the way to victory lane.
If I was him, I'd run that thing out of gas riding around here.
What could be more fitting? What could be more special?